Hello everyone, I'm going to share a short composition on a great leader, Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was a great freedom fighter. He was also known as Netaji. He was born on 23 January 1897 in a Hindu family in Cuttack, now Odisha. His father's name was Janakinath Bose and his mother's name was Prabhavati Devi. He was a very brilliant student in the school. He completed his schooling from Cuttack. Matriculation from Calcutta, now Kolkata, and BA from the University of Calcutta in 1980. Later, his father sent him to England to appear in the Indian Civil Service ICS examination. He passed and joined the services, but soon he resigned from the Indian Civil Services and returned to India to participate in the freedom movement, much influenced by the national Deshbandhu Chittaranjan Das, his political guru. He motivated the people to join the freedom struggle. Subhash Chandra Bose strongly opposed British rule through the newspaper called Swaraj. He went away to Singapore and formed his own army, Indian National Army, INA, also known as Azad Hind Fauj. He gave the slogan to his army, Dilli Chalo, army through his great words, and Jai Hind. He inspired his army through his great words, give me blood, I will give you freedom, to make his motherland free from the rule of Britishers. It is believed that Netaji died in a plane crash in Taiwan in 1945, but mystery of his death is still unsolved. Netaji will always alive in our heart. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to like, share, subscribe my channel.